नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, एसेटामाइड इथेनामाइड ऑन ट्रीटमेंट विथ व्हाट गिव्स मिथाइल अमाइन. सो वी आर आस्क्ड टू फाइंड आउट द रिएजेंट इन द अबो रिएक्शन एंड द अप्रोप्रिएट नेम फॉर द रिएक्शन इज. सो व्हेन एसेटामाइड इज ट्रीटेड विथ व्हाट वी गेट मिथाइल अमाइन. सो द रिएजेंट एक्स इज आस्क्ड इन द अबो रिएक्शन एंड द अप्रोप्रिएट नेम फॉर द रिएक्शन इज. सो व्हेन वी ऑब्जर्व द स्टार्टिंग मटेरियल इन द प्रोडक्ट acetamide becoming methyl amine, this CO group is lost. So amides to amines. One of the methods of bringing about this conversion is Hofmann's bromamide reaction. And thereby, here is the one, we have Hofmann's bromamide reaction. And that Hofmann's bromamide reaction is carried out by using bromine in the presence of NaOH. So therefore, the option is B. Then what about A option, P2O5 dehydration? No doubt P2O5 is used as a dehydrating agent. So when we use this P2O5 as the reagent, then dehydration takes place. Water is eliminated from acetamide to give methyl cyanide. So this becomes the product, but the product is not methyl amine. And similarly, when we take NaOH-CaO, this is soda lime reaction. And soda lime reaction is used for what? Soda lime reaction, which is carried out with sodium hydroxide in the presence of lime, is used for decarboxylation. And that too from sodium salts of carboxylic acid. So therefore, not only A is wrong, C is also wrong. And this hot concentrated sulfuric acid, it is the one which is used for the dehydration, not for the hydrolysis. Addition of water is called hydrolysis, and therefore D is also wrong.